The unofficial start to summer up in the Pacific Northwest. And yeah, we warm up now that folks are heading back to work. Maybe the kids are going back to camp. Yeah, but at least the clouds stayed away for the fireworks and they rolled right in right afterwards. So thank you to Mother Nature for that. We talked about a warm up. Here it is. Today will be the coolest day of the next several, but up to 15 degrees warmer today compared to yesterday. Livermore, 88 degrees. San Jose and Santa Rosa, Concord, all in the 80s as well. Oakland, 72. San Francisco, 65. And completely fog-free in San Francisco right now. Baseball tonight. This will be a really nice night to watch a game at AT&T Park, hosting the Cardinals. First pitch, 7:15. Mainly clear, 61 degrees. Now, we have some cloud cover moving in overnight tonight. That will act like a blanket and trap some extra heat, so it's not going to be as cool tonight. We will stay in the low 60s in Concord, Mountain View, Livermore, and Fairfield. 59 for San Jose, 54 for Vallejo. And 58 in San Francisco. Beach hazard statement through Saturday afternoon. Southerly swell running 4 to 7 feet, could have some breakers as high as 8 feet. That increased risk of sneaker waves and rip currents. Bottom line, a lot of you may be inclined to take the kids to the beach. Please do so, but do so with caution. Never turn your back to the water. I'm talking to you adults as well as the kids. So your weather headlines: mainly cloudy, a little bit more humid tomorrow morning. You may be wondering why. It's tropical moisture from Tropical Storm Fabio. Not the actor. That wasn't going there. Tropical Storm Fabio sending some moisture our way. Inland areas will stay in the 80s and 90s for the next several days. Seasonably mild anywhere close to the water. Satellite radar review. So where is Tropical Storm Fabio? It's way down here, off screen left, if you will. But notice that tropical moisture, even a few showers sitting offshore. I'm not forecasting any rain. But the cloud shield has now made it north of Santa Barbara, heading in our direction. And some of that tropical air will give us a sticky feel to our Friday morning, and also mostly cloudy skies. This isn't low clouds and fog. This is regular old cloud cover over the entire Bay Area tomorrow morning. It will thin tomorrow afternoon. At a minimum, you'll get filtered sunshine. At a maximum, the blue sky will return, especially for you in the South Bay. But on the cloudy side tomorrow. Now, Saturday, not the case. We just get full sunshine from start to finish, and temperatures will respond by likely climbing into the 90s inland. Air quality, it's been a thought all week long because we've had that fire burning just 30, 40, 50 miles to our north and east. Thankfully, the wind is coming from the ocean, pushing the smoke in the other direction. No air quality issues at all tomorrow. Good air quality from top to bottom. Your highs tomorrow into the 90s, Fairfield, Concord, and Livermore, 86 in San Jose, 87 for Vallejo, 85 for Napa, San Rafael. You'll be warm, 84. Oakland, you're going to hit 80 tomorrow. And San Francisco, about 5 degrees milder, up to 72 degrees. So not crazy hot, nowhere near a record, but it will be warmer. Speaking of warmer, we stay warm now. The last time we spiked for a couple days, got really hot, then we cooled off rapidly. It's not going to happen this time. Once we get warm, we stay warm. Mainly 70s near the water, 60s at the beach, but the highs inland will be well into the 90s. That's your forecast.